Hello friends, welcome back to our tutorial, Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in AutoCAD 2018 in Imperial. If you have been following along, go and open the file 00_032_DIA you saved it. You can also go and download this file on the website. If you don't have access to this file, you can just sit down and watch or follow along with your own file. The only difference from this file to where we stopped the last time, I copied some of the window that we have been created. Go to the quick access toolbar and click the save as icon. This will bring the save drawing as dialog box. If you plan to open this file into earlier version of AutoCAD, go and change the file of type from AutoCAD 2018 to that version. I'm going to save mine to AutoCAD 2007. Rename this file to 00_033_DIAB. Click the save button. Let's continue this tutorial by modeling our doors. Hold down your shift key and your middle mouse button to orbit around. First, let's start from the main door. Go to the home tab, layer panel, and click the freeze layer button. Freeze the roof layer, the fishable layer, the surface layer, and a 3D wall 2 layer. Also freeze the windows and the window glass, the column layer, and the first floor slab. Press escape to this get out of the command. We will go into grid doors, the main door and the door to the guest room. Make sure that your carriage layer is the current layer. I just found an error that we need to correct. If you have this problem, don't worry, we'll correct this problem in a minute. Go to the home tab, modify panel, and select the polyline command. At the specifying base point, from zoom in into this area and click. Move the mouse cursor, turn on your auto mode if it's off. Avoid the mouse cursor into this area, type 6 inches on your keyboard, press enter. Now move the mouse cursor into this direction and use the perpendicular object snap to snap to this location. Press escape to get out of the command. Start the line command again. Draw a line from this vertex and snap it to this area. Press escape. Press enter to start the line command again. Draw a line from this point and this point. Press escape. Now go to the 3D tools tab, solid edit panel, and select the press tool command. At the select object or bounded area prompt, click on this area, move the mouse cursor, and snap to this, to the vertex of this window. AutoCAD eliminates that error. We still need to correct this error in this area. Press escape to get out of the command. Go to the home tab, draw panel, and select the line command. At the specifying first prompt, click into this area. Move the mouse cursor and use the perpendicular object snap and snap to this point. Press escape to get out of the command. Go to the 3D tools tab, solid modeling panel, and select the press tool command. At the select object or bounded area prompt, click on this area and move the mouse cursor until you snap onto this vertex. Press escape to get out of the command. Now let's start to modeling the door by draw a profile. Right click the UCS and select the face option. Hover the mouse cursor into this wall and press enter to accept. Go to the home tab, draw panel, and select the polyline command. At the specified start point prompt, click from this area, move the mouse cursor, and use the endpoint object snap to snap into this vertex. Move the mouse cursor into this direction, use the endpoint object snap, snap into this vertex, and move the mouse cursor down. Use the perpendicular object snap and snap to this vertex. Press escape to get out of the command. Go to the visual style control and click the realistic. Select 2D wireframe. Now select the polyline that you just drew. Right click, isolate, isolate objects. Let's measure the distance of this polyline. Type BI on your keyboard and press enter. At the specifying first point prompt, click here. At the specified second point prompt, click here. The frame is 3 feet, the opening is 3 feet. Right click the UCS and select world. Go to the home tab, draw panel, and select the polyline command. At the specified first point form, click into this area. Now move your mouse cursor, type 5 inches on your keyboard and press enter. Move your mouse cursor into this direction and type 3 inches, press enter. Move your mouse cursor inside, type 3.25, press enter. Move the mouse cursor into this direction and type 1 inch, press enter. Move the mouse cursor into this area, type 1.75, press enter. Type C on your keyboard and press enter to close the figure. Go to the 3D tools tab, modeling panel, and select the sweep command. At the select object prompt, select this profile, press enter. At the select path prompt, select this profile. Type BI on your keyboard and press enter to prove the distance. Zoom in into this area and click on this vertex. Move and click on this other vertex. Now we need to draw the shutter. We're going to draw a simple shutter for this tutorial. Go to the home tab, modify draw panel, and select the rectangle command. At the specified first corner point prompt, click on this corner. At the specified opposite corner prompt, move the mouse cursor and click into this area. Now select the profile, go to the home tab, modify panel, and select the move command. Click anywhere in the drawing area. Now type 0.5 and press enter. You move the rectangle half inch from the floor. Select the rectangle, go to the 3D tools tab, modeling panel, and select the extrude command. At the specified height of extrusion prompt, move the mouse cursor and snap into this corner. Now change the visual style to realistic. Select this frame, hold down the shift key and middle mouse button to orbit around. Press escape to deselect. Go to the home tab, layer panel, and click the layer properties. Click the grid new layer button. Rename this layer to 3D door. Click the color swatches. This will bring the color book tab. Select this, the index color 34, and click OK. Close the layer properties manager. Now select the 3D solid. Click the down arrow and select the 3D door layer. Press escape to get out of the command. Now right click into the drawing area, isolate, end object isolation. Now select the door and the frame. Go to the home tab, group panel, and click the group command. AutoCAD group the frame and the door as one object. Select the door group, go to the home tab, modify panel, and select the copy command. At the specified base point prompt, click on this vertex. At the specified second point prompt, move the mouse cursor and zoom into this area and snap to this vertex. Press escape to get out of the command. This door that we just copied is orient in the wrong direction. To correct this door, change your view to 2D wireframe, the visual style to 2D wireframe. Select this door, go to the home tab, modify panel, and select the mirror command. At the specified base point prompt, use the midpoint of this edge and click. At specifying second point prompt, move the mouse cursor into this direction. Make sure that your auto mode is turned on and click. Select yes option. The door is oriented in the right direction. Change the visual style back to realistic to see the results. Now select this door. Go to the home tab, modify panel, and select the copy command. At the specified base point prompt, use the endpoint object snap to snap at this endpoint. Move the mouse cursor and snap into this endpoint. Press escape to get out of the command. Now this door have a different size with this one, so we need to grid this door from scratch. To grid this door, let's repeat the same process. Now go to the home, right click the UCS and select the face option. Select this face and press enter. Go to the home tab, draw panel, and select the polyline command. At the specified starting point prompt, hold down your shift key and orbit into this area. Zoom in and start the line from this vertex. Move the mouse cursor up and orbit around to see the internal part of the block. Move the mouse cursor into this direction and use the endpoint object snap into this area. Orbit around, use the mouse cursor and snap to this vertex. Move it down, orbit and use the perpendicular object snap and snap. Press escape to get out of the corner. Change the visual style to 2D wireframe. Select this polyline, right click, isolate object, isolate object. Select the polyline, hold down the shift key and orbit around. Press escape to deselect the object. Now right click and select world. Go to the home tab, drop panel and select the polyline command. At the specify start point prompt, click into this area. Move the mouse cursor and type 4 inches on your keyboard. Press enter. Move the mouse cursor into this direction. Type 1.5. Press enter. Move the mouse cursor into this direction. Type 2.5. Press enter. Move the mouse cursor inside. Type 1 inch. Press enter. Move the mouse cursor out. Type 1.5. Press enter. Type C on your keyboard to close the figure. Go to the 3D Tools tab, Modeling panel and select the Sweep command. At the Select Object to Sweep prompt, select this profile. Press Enter. At the Select Sweep Path prompt, click this polyline. AutoCAD sweep the profile into the polyline. Select the door, hold down your Shift key and your middle mouse button to orbit around. Go to the Home tab, Draw panel and select the Rectangle command. At the specifying first corner point prompt, click onto this area. As the specify opposite corner point prompt, click on this area. Select the rectangle, go to the home tab, modify panel and select the move command. Click anywhere in the drawing and move into the Z direction. Type 0.5 inches and press enter. Now go to the 3D tools tab, modeling panel and select the extrude command. At the select object to extrude from, select this rectangle and press enter. Move your mouse cursor and snap into this endpoint. Select the two objects. Go to the home tab, layer panel and click this down arrow to move this object to the 3D door layer. Press escape to get out of the command. Change the visual style to realistic. Now select this door. Go to the home tab, group panel and select the group command. AutoCAD group this toilet into one object. Now right click into the drawing area, isolate end object isolation. Select this door, this door, this door. Go to the home tab, modify panel and select the copy command. Click anywhere in the drawing, move into the Z direction and type 126. Press enter. Press escape to get out of the command. Now go to the layer panel and bring the 3D world to layer. Press escape to get out of the command. As you can see, the toilet door is in the right position, but the kitchen door and the front door are in the wrong position, so we need to move this object to place. First, let's treat the front door first. Select this door, go to the home tab, modify panel and select the move command. At the select object prompt, click on this vertex, hold down your shift key and your middle mouse button to orbit. Zoom in into this area and snap into this vertex by using the perpendicular object snap. AutoCAD move the door into position. Select this door, go to the home tab, modify panel and select the rotate command. At the specify base point prompt, click on this vertex. Now move your mouse cursor into this direction. Make sure that your auto mode is turned on and click. Go to the home tab, modify panel and select the move command. At the select object prompt, select this door, press enter. At the specifying base point prompt, use the endpoint object snap and snap to this vertex. Now, at the specified second point prompt, hold down your shift key and orbit around. snap into this other vertex. AutoCAD move the door into the right position. We need to fix one more door. Now, select this door, go to the Home tab, Modify panel, and select the copy command. At the specified base point prompt, click on this endpoint and move the mouse cursor. Now snap into this area. Press escape to get out of the command. We need to orbit this door in the right orientation. To do that, select this door, right click into the drawing area, isolate object. Select this UCS and select the origin option. Use the mouse cursor and click to the origin of this door. Go to the Home tab and select the line command. At the specified first point prompt, start the line at this endpoint and move the mouse cursor into this direction and type 6 inches on your keyboard. Press enter. Select this line. Go to the Home tab, Modify panel, and select the mirror command. As specified first point of mirror line prompt, use the midpoint object snap and snap into this area. Move the mouse cursor into this direction and click. Select the yes option. Right click the UCS and select the world option. Right click into the drawing area, isolate, end object isolation. Go to the Home tab, layer panel, and click the tall layer button. Press escape to get out of the command. Pull down, go to the navigation bar and select the orbit command. Orbit around to see your model. Alright, we need one model to fix into the kitchen area. Let's orbit around the kitchen and zoom in closely to see the door clearly. Type DI on your keyboard and press enter. At the specified first point prompt, click on this vertex, use the endpoint object snap and click into the opposite vertex. Press escape to get out of the command. Now go to the Home tab, layer panel, and select the freeze command. Freeze the roof layer, the facial board soffit, and the 3D wall too. The first floor slab, the window glass window. Press escape to get out of the command. Now select this door, go to the Home tab, Modify panel, and select the copy command. At the specified base point prompt, use the endpoint object snap and snap to this vertex. Move the mouse cursor down. Turn off your auto mode if it's on. Zoom in and hold down your shift key and your middle mouse button to orbit around. Snap into this area to fix the door. Press escape to get out of the command. Now select this door. Right click into the drawing area, isolate object. Go to the Home tab, draw panel, and select the line command. At the specified first point prompt, use the endpoint object snap and start the line from this vertex. Turn on your auto mode if it's off. Move the mouse cursor into this direction and type 6 inches on your keyboard. Press enter. Press enter to end the command. Now select the door. Go to the Home tab, Modify panel, and select the mirror command. Use the midpoint object snap and snap to the midpoint of this line. Then move the mouse cursor into this direction and click. Select the yes option. Select the temporal line and hit delete on your keyboard. Go to the quick access toolbar and click the zoom extent button. Right click into the drawing area, isolate, end object isolation. Go to the quick access toolbar and click the zoom extent button. Go to the layer properties manager and click the throw button. Hold down your shift key and orbit around to see the results. Go to the view control and select the SW isometric view to see the results. Click the view control again and select the SE isometric view. Alright, in this tutorial you learn some basic steps how to create door. In the next tutorial we'll continue to draw our front railing. If you find this tutorial useful, please click the like button and share it to your friend. If you have any comments or you want a specific tutorial, please leave a comment below. If you want to follow along in this series or any other tutorial in my channel, please subscribe. Thanks very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next class. Goodbye.